All right, you guys, what is going on? And welcome back to another at-home workout video. We're doing this workout video series whilst we're on lockdown. I had no choice. I came back to New Zealand after 10 years in Australia, guys. I lived in Australia for 10 years. Finally moved back to New Zealand, ready to, well, basically smash the gym because I'd been out of the gym for the previous 2 years. So I came back with that plan. It all got sent to shit because the entire country went into lockdown. And so did the entire world. So first things first, I want to say, I hope you guys are staying safe. I hope you're having a fantastic day, wherever you are in the world. You know, you might have a bit of spare time on your hands, and in which case, get outside and train just like I am. But if not, if you're just here to watch, I am introducing my latest workout, my latest at-home workout, which I've just done, and it was a chest workout. The chest workout went as follows. We've got three exercises, no supersets, no drop sets, but 20 reps per set. So the first exercise was something that would mimic a press, you know, your compound lift in a normal chest workout. And what I did was push-ups. We did five sets to failure, between 15 and 20 reps per set. Following that, I went to a fly movement. Usually in the gym, I might do a cable fly, I might do a seated fly. I might even do a dumbbell fly, which is what I did today. So I used a tire to free up my arms so that wouldn't hit the ground. And as you guys will see, we did five sets there, 20 reps per set, nice pump. Following that, we went to a final exercise for chest, and that is a front pec raise. Now these done the right way can really target the upper chest. Usually I wouldn't pick this exercise because of the fact it is too much of an isolation exercise. I feel like, you know, for the amount of effort that you're putting in, especially with a single arm, I'd much rather put that effort into a, you know, more of a compound lift, such as a bench press or a dumbbell press. But as you guys know, this is a lockdown workout series and we have very limited equipment. So I've done my best. I still got a great pump. I'm feeling good. We're 3 weeks into my 30-day fat loss transformation. So we're, you know, past halfway. Things are going well. The first couple of weeks are always gonna be hard, in a word. I mean, not only are you changing your diet and changing your, you know, your regime, but in those first couple of weeks when your body is, you know, transitioning from being in a surplus to a deficit, you're gonna look, you know, you're gonna look worse before you get better. Because of the fact that you're not as full, your muscles aren't as full with glycogen, so you're gonna soften out, you're gonna look smaller, and it does take a good couple of weeks of being in a diet for that stubborn body fat to start moving. So that's the position that I'm in now. I'm feeling good. I will be bringing all this information in the next video. At the 3 week mark, I'm gonna go out and take my progress pictures, put together that video, and you'll see it on this channel soon. So I hope you guys are having a good day, and peace out. Wow. Yeah, swear to God I'm with it. I don't see nobody in my lane. It's quite go get it like me. Whoa. Please don't be wasting my time with that business. Who are you kidding, man? Yeah, 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 yeah. Care.
tour, so boys getting high and the girls even more so.
Keep it on. Keep this one on. Oh.